Tesla's new AutoPilot computer hardware just leaked. Tesla has long been a pioneer in the electric market, offering sleek, high-performance vehicles that have captured the imaginations of drivers around the world. One key feature that sets Tesla apart from other automakers is its AutoPilot system, which allows drivers to take their hands off the wheel and let the car take over. Now rumors are swirling about a new AutoPilot hardware system that Tesla is rumored to work on after a recent leak showing photos of the new system. What do we know about this new AutoPilot hardware? And does the leak affect Tesla in any way? First of all, it's important to note that Tesla has not officially confirmed the existence of this new hardware system. However, rumors and leaked information from industry insiders suggest that the company is working on a major upgrade. According to reports, the new AutoPilot system will be powered by a new custom chip developed in-house by Tesla. This chip is said to be significantly faster and more powerful than the current hardware, which uses NVIDIA's Drive PX2 platform. While the exact specs of the new chip are not yet known, industry experts speculate that it could be based on Tesla's own neural net technology, which the company has been developing for its self-driving cars. Advantages of the new AutoPilot computer hardware. It's worth noting that Tesla is not the only company working on self-driving technology. Other automakers, tech companies, and startups are also investing heavily in this area, and the competition is fierce. However, Tesla has several advantages that could help it stay ahead of the pack. The company has a massive amount of data on real-world driving scenarios, thanks to the thousands of Tesla vehicles already on the road. This data gives Tesla a major advantage in developing its artificial intelligence systems, and the new AutoPilot hardware is likely to build on this foundation. Another potential implication of the new AutoPilot hardware is its potential for use in other industries beyond automotive. With its powerful processing capabilities and advanced sensors, the new hardware could be adapted for use in drones, robotics, and other autonomous systems. This could open up new opportunities for Tesla to expand its reach beyond the automotive industry and even create new revenue streams for the company in the long term. Another advantage that Tesla has is its vertically integrated business model. Unlike other automakers, which rely on a network of suppliers and partners to develop and manufacture their vehicles, Tesla handles almost everything in-house. This gives the company greater control over the design and manufacturing process and allows it to move more quickly and nimbly than its competitors. It also means that Tesla can more easily integrate new technologies like AutoPilot hardware into its vehicles without navigating complex supply chains or negotiating with third-party suppliers. With faster processing speeds, improved sensors, and advanced redundancy, the new AutoPilot hardware could make Tesla's vehicles safer, more reliable, and even closer to achieving full autonomy. And if Tesla's track record is any indication, the company will likely continue pushing the boundaries of what's possible with self-driving technology. But while the new AutoPilot hardware represents a significant upgrade for Tesla's vehicles, it's important to remember that it's not a silver bullet for self-driving cars. There are still many challenges that need to be addressed before autonomous vehicles become a reality on our roads. Challenges of the AutoPilot computer hardware. One of the biggest challenges is regulatory approval. Self-driving cars are a new and rapidly evolving technology, and there are many questions about their safety and reliability that need to be addressed before they can be deployed on a large scale. Tesla has faced scrutiny from regulators over the safety of its AutoPilot system, and the new hardware will likely be subject to even more rigorous testing and evaluation before it's approved for use on public roads. Another challenge is public perception. While many people are excited about the potential of self-driving cars, there are also concerns about their safety and reliability. Accidents involving self-driving cars have made headlines in the past, which has led some to question whether the technology is ready for prime time. Tesla has been working hard to address these concerns, and the new AutoPilot hardware will likely be a major step in this process. But suppose the new hardware has issues or bugs that impact its performance or reliability. In that case, it could erode consumer trust in the brand and damage Tesla's reputation for quality and safety. There are also risks associated with Tesla's vertically integrated business model. the company's vertically integrated model requires a significant amount of capital, and there's always a risk that the company could face financial difficulties if it overextends itself. However, for now, Tesla is going from strength to strength. The company's vehicles are hugely popular, and it's consistently ranked as one of the most valuable automakers in the world. Another potential issue is the cost. The new autopilot hardware is likely to be more expensive than the current system, which could make Tesla vehicles even more expensive than they already are. Technical challenges still need to be addressed before self-driving cars become a reality. One of the biggest challenges is developing an artificial intelligence system that reliably navigates complex and unpredictable environments, such as busy city streets. So there is still a long way to go before fully autonomous driving becomes a reality. But despite these concerns, the leaked information about the new autopilot hardware generates a lot of excitement among Tesla fans and industry experts. If the rumors are true, this hardware could take Tesla's self-driving capabilities to a new level, making its vehicles safer and more advanced. How the leak may impact future sales. The recent leak of Tesla's new autopilot computer hardware has sent shockwaves through the automotive industry, with many analysts speculating how it could impact the company's future sales. While it's still too early to say for certain what the long-term effects of this leak will be, several potential factors could come into play. One of the biggest potential impacts of the leak is that it could help to make Tesla's vehicles even more appealing to consumers. For many consumers, the promise of a safer and more convenient driving experience could convince them to purchase a Tesla vehicle. However, the leak itself could negatively affect Tesla's brand image. While the company has successfully generated buzz and excitement around its products, it's also faced criticism for its safety and quality control approach. If consumers perceive the leak as a sign that Tesla is cutting corners or taking unnecessary risks, it could erode trust in the brand and impact future sales. Ultimately, the impact of the new autopilot hardware on Tesla's future sales will depend on a variety of factors, including consumer perception, pricing, and competition. While there are certain risks associated with the leak, there are also potential benefits that could help to drive sales and keep Tesla at the forefront of the electric vehicle market. How the leak may affect Tesla's competitive capabilities. As one of the leading companies in the electric vehicle market, Tesla's ability to stay ahead of its competition is crucial for its long-term success. The leak itself could have negative consequences for Tesla's competitive capabilities. If competitors learn more about Tesla's technology and development processes, they may gain a competitive advantage in terms of product development and innovation. However, Tesla is also investing heavily in other areas that could help to bolster its competitive capabilities. For example, the company is working on new battery technology that could make its vehicles even more efficient and cost-effective, giving it an advantage over other automakers in terms of pricing. Tesla is also expanding its manufacturing capabilities, which could help to improve its production efficiency and reduce costs. This could help the company produce more vehicles at a lower cost, making its products even more competitive in the market. The new autopilot hardware could also improve Tesla's ability to collect and analyze data from its vehicles, giving the company a better understanding of how its products are being used and how they can be improved. This could help Tesla identify new opportunities for innovation and stay ahead of its competitors in product development. The new Tesla Autopilot release date. But when can we expect to see this new Autopilot hardware in action? Unfortunately, it's difficult to say. Tesla has not announced an official release date for the new hardware, and there's no way of knowing when it will be ready for production. However, some reports suggest that the new hardware could be ready as early as next year, a major milestone for the company's self-driving car ambitions. As Tesla continues to refine its autopilot technology, it will be interesting to see how the company's vehicles evolve and how they're used in the real world. Whether you're a fan of Tesla or not, there's no denying that the company is helping to drive innovation in the automotive industry and beyond, which should be celebrated. That's all from this video. What do you think of this new technology? See you at the next one.